Hey folks, today I'm going to teach you how to create your own video wallpaper on any Mac. That's coming up next on Tech Talk America. Hey folks, and welcome to the class. Last week, I showed you some of my favorite new features in macOS Sonoma, and without a doubt, one of the best new features is there are a ton of these new video wallpaper backgrounds. It plays while your Mac is on the screensaver or lock screen, and when you sign in, the video comes to a pause. Since I posted that video, there's a couple of questions that I keep getting asked. The first is people want to know if it's possible to swap out the videos that Apple has with your own videos. The answer is yes, you can, but you have to pull a little trickery, and I'll teach you how to do that in a future video. Question number two, is there a way to make that video continuously play even after you sign in? Yes, there is, but you're going to need a $5 app, which we're discussing today. And finally, is it possible to get access to this feature without macOS Sonoma? And again, yes, and it involves the same $5 app. Now, just to be clear, this is not a sponsored recommendation. This is a situation of a friend of mine, thanks Ned, who turned me onto this app. It's $5 and it's totally worth it. Just go into the App Store and search for Dynamic Wallpaper Engine. One of the features in this app is you can point it to a local video file on your Mac, and it will basically do the exact same thing as that fancy feature that's built into macOS Sonoma. If we go into preferences, I strongly suggest that you turn on a few of these options to make it a little bit more energy efficient. You might also want to consider checking this box so that it runs on startup. Keep in mind, if you ever need help with your Mac and would like to work with me from the comfort and privacy of your own home, you can book a 1-hour tech therapy session, that's what we're calling it now, with me on my website at techtalkamerica.com. If you enjoyed this video, please take a quick moment and hit the like button. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.